Just been playing really good defense these last few games, but kind of you have to up your defense a notch on Sunday with Ohio State and the way they can score.
Yeah, I think we're a pretty solid defensive team. I think with them obviously being able to score the ball well, it's twofold. We need to score the ball. I mean, they're giving up 82 points to opponents, so they're people are scoring against them. So we've got to keep doing what we've been doing, do a better job on the rebounding end. And then obviously we've got to be able to take advantage of opportunities when we have open looks. We got to knock those shots down.
What kinds of things do you try to take away from them?
I think the biggest thing is, you know, the rebounding, the offensive rebounds, because they shoot a lot of threes. They'll shoot quickly. They can shoot the three. They can put it on the floor. They do a variety of things. We're going to just try to slow them up the best you can. But I think the biggest thing is the bottom line is rebounding. Mavunga does an amazing job on the boards. And that's been a huge catalyst for them. The rebounding part. So that's something that we have to do consistently. You know, they're going to get some boards because they have all over against UConn, against South Carolina. But we just have to make sure that we don't change what we do, but we got to get better at what we do.
Any update on Nora?
Nope. We're hoping she gets through, you know, three more practices, you know, two more practices now with contact, and everything seems fine. So if we get through that, hopefully that the neurologist will let her play on Sunday. If not, then I'm sure she'll be able to play against IU.
So what do you like about what Keys has given you these days?
I think since she's been a freshman, she's just been consistent, you know, and she'll do anything for you, you know. She's a defender. She is a rebounder defensively, offensively. She plays 1-4. She's a utility player. When you need her to score, she'll score. When you need her to contribute and make assists. I mean, she's day in and day out our most consistent player on both ends of the floor, and she's the glue, and, you know, all our teammates will continue to tell you that, you know, she just gives in so many different areas. And what I appreciate about her more is not just on the court, but off the court.
She improved defensively. You know, she's had to match up against mm-hmm. you know, pretty good scorers here recently, and seems to have at least, you know, made them work a little bit. Has she? Yeah. I mean, she's always been pretty good, but has she, you know, even taken that to another level?
We think so. I think early on she didn't think she was playing very good defense, and we didn't either. But I think that she was challenged by that, and you know, watched a lot of video and realized, you know, you got to get back to your identity, and that's who she is, and that's what really helps create our team is defense. So I think she is playing at another level. We need her to continue to do that, you know, through the Big Ten. And but, you know, she and Ashley are always matched up on the top offensive players, and, you know, she has continued to do that in the Big Ten.
Back to your offense and Sunday, what areas do you like offensively, what you're doing right now, give you the optimism that you can put some points on the board?
Well, I think, you know, we've been running the ball. You know, we've been able to run well. Wisconsin, we didn't do that the first half. Second half, we did. We caused them to turn the ball over quite a bit. We were able to get our transition game going. We have to continue that. I think we've been shooting the ball pretty decently. You know, when I'm looking at stats from the years past, and now we're shooting more than our opponents. We're having more attempts, so that means that we're pushing the ball and having better tempo. And I think we take pretty good shot selection. And I think our post down low have to be able to do alternative moves with their size and, you know, their ability to block shots.
You're also taking care of the ball better, too.
Yes, I mean, and that gives you more shots. But we're just pushing the ball. I mean, when you look back the last couple of years, we just didn't run like we are right now. And I think that's actually pushing the tempo, which has been fantastic. But we got to turn, you know, we've got to limit our turnovers against a team like Ohio State. There's no question.
Is Ashley okay after
It seems to be. I haven't seen her since that night, but you know, first 12 seconds, she got really nailed in the mouth pretty bad, and you know, nothing that a few days won't fix and some ice. But then she cracked her, you know, her hand, but just told me that, you know, she seems to be doing fine.
Was there a tooth got?
Tooth went through her lip.
Okay, all right.
So it just wasn't very attractive for her. But she, you know, got back in and played. But the first 5 minutes, that's again talking about, you know, Ashley sets the tone for us, and that's how we kind of, you know, Keys came in and did some things, but we're we just weren't in the flow. But we settled down and we played even with them, so that was very good. But the second half is when we took off.
So you only play, you know, have a Big Ten schedule laid out this year, Ohio State, Maryland once.
Right.
Just, you feel like that, does that make these games bigger? Does it matter? Do you, and especially, you know, in sort of needing maybe some signature wins here on the stretch?
I don't think it's any bigger. It's just our schedule is what our schedule is. Last year, you know, was a different type of schedule. So we just have to take these opportunities and try to seize them as much as possible. Every game in the Big Ten's tough. Home wins are great. When you win on the road like Wisconsin, that's huge. You know, so we've just got to prepare. You know, they're one of the best in the country and best in the league. So we just have to, you know, bring it. Doesn't matter if you play them once or twice. You've got to do what you can possible and, you know, just kind of disrupt them a little bit.
Who on Ohio are standout players for you and why?
I'm sorry?
Who are standout players for you and why?
For us? Everybody's a standout player for us right now. Everybody consistently is doing their role, doing it better, improving in every area. So right now, every single person on our team has elevated their game, which has really helped us be successful so far.
What about Ohio?
Oh, Ohio State's Kelsey Mitchell. She's one of the best players in the country. And it's hard to stop her. She can shoot at half court. She's got the greatest change of speed of any player that's ever played the game. And she's a lefty, and she's the catalyst. But then they have guards that can be streaky. Doss can go off for 25. You can have Kiara Lewis go off. You can have Sierra Calhoun. You have Stephanie Mavunga. You got Cooper. I mean, they've got a lot of different type of scores. So, but Mitchell's the key, and when she doesn't score well, that's when they struggle. And that's only happened like once this year against Michigan State.
Thank you.